It's a boy.
Everlasting love.
Ernest, he's getting such a big boy.
In turbulent times.
This country is at war.
You be a good boy now, Raymond.
Raymond Briggs tells the story of his parents, Ethel and Ernest, on BBC One.